go. Ready?
Yep.
Okay, here.
Yep.
Good. One more. One more.
My way.
Hold real steady now. Don't move around too much. Okay, ready?
There you go.
Good. One more. Okay.
Yeah, where's the birdie?
Right here, again. Ready? One, two. Oh, sorry. Okay. Okay. Here we go. One, two, three. Good. Hold it. Okay. Now there's an immediate family.
Marnie, look at me. Hi. Chad, look at Grandma.
Hello, Grandma.
Hi, sweetheart. I love you.
Love you too.
We're having fun now.
I'm having fun.
Good. Okay.
Last night was funny when she didn't get all planned up.
Yeah.
Don't stand in my room.
His immediate family?
I think they're out smoking.
I'm trying to get
Grandma.
Well, let's do that.
Okay, go
make. All right, hide your one back hand. I thought it was long.
No. Can Marnie move this way?
Maybe a little bit more?
Right.
Yeah, okay. Okay, what's happening, you guys, okay? This may be a good one.
Okay.
Keep smiling, people.
Put your pretzel in here.
Corey, smile.
Smile, guys.
Good. And the last one. Okay.
Watch your glasses.
Okay. Look out here, that's happy, okay?
One, two, three.
Keep smiling, what's happening?
Oh, darn it. Another one. Last one. Okay, right there. Okay.
Hold on.
Stay there.
Everybody get that one?
One more.
I was getting their faces up close.
You're getting their faces up close? You're a grab, guys. Okay, let's have. Beth and her dad, where's your dad?
Where's my dad?
Okay, what about the maid of honor?
Hold still, Beth.
You want to grab it?
I got her. Flowers right up close. Hold still, Beth.
Honey, and Mommy's right here. Honey.
You're probably right.
Here's Mom.
Just as usual, I'm going to take all the pictures and I won't get in one single picture. The way it always is.
Beautiful.
Hi, Gary. Hi, oh, you old. That's nice.
I know.
look like a very happy couple.
Oh, yeah.
You're married 49 years yesterday.
Yeah.
That's a long, long time. Okay. Oh, my God. Damn thing was on record all right. Wait, I didn't get it.
We want to get one more.
My camera was moving up, and I got to get this. Oh, damn it.
Okay.
Just a minute. Don't move.
I'm jumping by y'all.
All right. Don't move now. You can move, but I just didn't want you to get off of the pedestal there.
Can you see is it moving around?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
It's the light is blinking.
Good.
You guys might have to move out a little bit.
Can I do before he does?
That's good.
Okay, good. Okay.
Okay, should we have the other set of parents up there?
Thank you.
Beth, can you say that one a little more yet?
Right?
Yeah.
Okay.
More
yet. I can get back to you.
Right there.
Right?
That's good.
Huh?
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Bring them in.
Are the candles okay then?
Yeah, they're fine.
They sure cord you.
Yeah. Can't go wrong with black and white, huh?
Beth, I'm taking this kind of full length and, you know, wide, but if you want the reprints, you know, closer up, I can crop them.
That's fine.
Okay.
I'd rather take it with everything.
Okay.
When I print it, I can, you know, crop it down and tell you. Another one? One more? Here we go. Ready? Good. And one more. Last one. Nice smiles. Good. Okay.
Stay there.
Good. Hold it. Hold
hey,
it.
Stay there, will you? Because I've forgotten the next. Stay there.
Always wait for these other people if they want.
Wait for your family, David.
I got to take this guy out for coffee here.
Did you get him?
Yeah, but you know, my camera, I said, well, I quit doing it because Lynette told me it was all over with. Bend down and kiss him with something on the cheek.
I don't there. Like her, that one.
There you go. Oh, that's nice.
We can walk down the aisle again, baby.
No. Stay there.
Yeah.
I want to get the flowers close. There, Beth. That's nice. She's tired.
Hey, how's it going?
She's getting tired, Corey.
Okay, let me see what else they got.
I got to see what they do know.
I used to be.
Yeah, I gotta get out of here.
Marilyn, do you have anything else?
Yes, I do.
Okay, now I'm in your flower.
Not now.
Good one.
Beth, look this way. I got the movie there.
Yeah, look at her.
Look at her.
She's pretty.
Oh, that was cute.
You gotta get double on triples on this one, Marilyn.
Okay, Beth, look, honey. Look, real quick.
Ready?
Okay.
Ready?
Here's the flowers. They're all just flowers.
Okay, Beth. Hi.
Hi, Barbie.
Okay. Well, what should I do to focus it?
No.
I got my thumb off. It's
maybe you push in on that thing and you're looking your eyes.
Oh. No. Well, do something. Wave. Talk to each other. Yell at her. There you go. No. Oh, up here? Oh, I know what the focus is. It's my glasses. Yeah.
It's supposed to be automatic.
Yeah, okay. It's my glasses that's doing it. Okay.
I speak in the tongues of mortals and of angels, who do not have love, and the noise of long are clanging cymbals. And if I have prophetic powers that understand all mysteries and all knowledge, and if I have all faith so as to remove mountains that do not have love, I am nothing. If I give away all my possessions, if I hand over my body so that I may boast that do not have love, I gain nothing. Love is patient. Love is kind. Love is not envious or boastful or arrogant or rude. Love does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice in wrongdoing, but rejoices in the truth. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never ends. As for prophecies, they will come to an end. As for tongues, they will cease. As for knowledge, it will come to an end. For we know only in part, and we prophesy only in part. And the complete comes, the partial will come to an end. So faith, hope, and love.
The family can become a virgin. But because God, who established marriage, continues still to bless us with his abundant and ever-present support, we can be sustained in our weariness and have our joy restored. Bethany and Corey, if it is your intention to share with each other your joys and sorrows and all that the years will bring, with your promises, bind yourselves to each other. Thank you. and with help. Love and cherish to God us the heart. According to God's holy ordinance, thereto I pledge you my heart. Corey, you got the name. And Corey, take you got me. Bethany and Corey, by their promises before God and in your presence, have bound themselves to one another as husband and wife. Those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. The Lord God, who created our first parents and established them in marriage, establish and sustain you, that you may find delight in each other and grow in holy love until your life's end. Corey and Bethy, from the light of these two smaller candles, will light their marriage candle. As a symbol of their newfound union in the holy institution of marriage, as a sign of the joining of the Volker and Anderson families, and as a sign of our unity with God. Bless you for the joy that Bethany and Corey have found in each other. And we pray that you give to them and to us such a sense of your constant love that we may employ all of our strength in a life of praise of you. Faithful Lord, source of love, pour down your grace upon Corey and Bethy, that they may fulfill the vows they have made this day and reflect your love in their lifelong faithfulness to each other. Use us to support your life together. And from your great store of strength, give them power and patience, affection and understanding, courage and love for you, for each other, and for the world. Gracious Father, you bless the family and renew your people. Enrich all husbands and wives, parents and children more and more with your grace, that strengthening and supporting each other, they may serve those in need and be a sign of the fulfillment of your perfect kingdom, where with your Son, Jesus Christ, and the Holy Spirit, you live and reign, one God through all ages of ages. Amen.